Good morning, good afternoon, good evening, good buds. My name is RAMGamer, and welcome back to RAMGamer Spoils, and welcome back to LEGO Star Wars The Force Awakens. I'm still loving this game. It's just amazing. We've seen Kylo Ren now. He's a bit mental, as he is in the film, and he doesn't know how to work a lightsaber properly, as proven here. Yep. Trying to make his lightsaber activate, and it's like, no, why isn't it working? Because you haven't switched it on properly, Kylo. Anyway, we're in this random place, so we need to just run along here. BB-8, you're quicker. You're quicker. Do you want to go? Go, BB-8. Go, BB-8. Whoa! Lovely. I disabled music as well because I was getting a bit BB on board. I was getting copyright things and all on the previous episodes. They weren't going to affect anything, so it wasn't so bad. But I just didn't want to deal with it, so I'm turning the music off. It's fine. The music doesn't really add that much to it. Anyway.
Stop.
Why?
New force field, kid. They put it up to keep out the raiders and the riffraff.
I'm not a raider.
I'd show you what I mean by riffraff, but I don't have a mirror with me.
Oh!
If you think you can get past the force field, I'd love to see you try.
Would you now? Smash the shit out of everything. You'd love to see me try, would you?
I'll see if I can pull down the override.
Woo!
No, I changed my mind! I don't want to see you try! Stop it!
Oh, I might have to do a little rebuilding.
I am definitely gonna get fired because of this.
That's your own fault!
Thanks.
You really gotta stop baiting everyone who comes to the gate. Probably half the reason we keep getting raided.
Well, that's your own fault, not mine. Ha ha, you get raided, not me. Ha ha. So, my commentary is lacking a bit today. Not that it's the perfect commentary yet all the time, but it's lacking particularly today. It's because I'm tired. I'm feeling a bit exhausted today, so that's the reason. And on we go. Boom.
Woo. Can you zap that,
BB-8? Can you zap it, BB-8? Zap it, BB-8! Zap! Zap it! Up that way, this way, that way, that way, this way, that way, there we go. So what was that about force field? Bye! You big lunatic, scary little greedo creature thingy. Up along here, and there we go. Continue story, yes. I just disabled music! Yeah, you won't hear this because I've cut it at the beginning of it, but I disabled music! I'm sorry, I skipped that then, I'm sorry. I swear I disabled music. Anyway.
You brought me today is worth one quarter portion.
What?
Last week they were a half portion each.
What about the droid?
What about him?
I'll pay for him 60 portions.
But yeah, he's desperate. Ah.
The droids are not for sale. Come on.
Follow the girl and get that droid.
Oh, lovely. Bit of trust is always nice in someone, isn't it? Hello, big fella.
Hmm.
jacket. This droid says you stole it. Where'd you get it? Belongs to his master.
Belonged to Poe Dameron. Right?
He was captured by the First Order. I helped him escape, but her ship crashed.
Poe didn't make it.
So you're with the Resistance?
Obviously.
Liar!
Yes, I am.
With the Resistance, yeah. I am with the Resistance.
BB-8 says he's on a secret mission. He has to get back to your base.
Apparently he has a map that leads to Luke Skywalker and everyone's after it.
Come on!
Right, I'm just gonna go into here. I've turned music off! So why do we still have music on? Oh, this game does not make sense sometimes. Music is off! 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 It's off! Ah, you stupid game. So maybe that only affects it during actual, gameplay, not cutscenes. That's stupid. Why have a setting that only gets affected during bloody gameplay and not die and not during cutscenes? Because if a YouTuber wants to upload it, hence me, we get copyrighted. You bugger off, you. Haha, you got shocked by droid. Oh, and you getting beaten by a girl. Slide under. Slide under. Slide under. You're not agile. Ray! Slide under!
Hold on. I'll find a way through for you.
Whoa! Bum 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 bum. Ah, bonk.
Stop her! Then pack up our camping gear.
Ah, bye. Oh, dead. Oh. And what happened there? Oh, hang on. Have you got a bouncy head? Oh, sorry, mate. Hey, thank you. You don't belong here, missus. Okay, maybe you do. Aha. Ooh. Is that a trebuchet? Cock it back! And let it go! Oh. Oh, here we go. 3, 2, 1. Stand back! Oop. Sorry, bit late, but never mind. Destroy you. Oh, bugger off, stormtroopers. Nobody likes you, stormtroopers. You're a pile of nuisance, and everyone hates you. Why do you exist? Because we all love you, really. You're the best. You're the best after all other characters. That was harsh.
That old Imperial shuttle's in the way.
Tough.
I might still have enough juice in it to move.
I'll need to get access to the cockpit.
BB-8, do you want to do your magic, please? There we go. That works. That in a way, that's the cockpit. Can you still do your shit? You can!
How did you get access codes for an Imperial ship?
Not hard. It's just... Come on, it's not hard to work out. He's an Imperial soldier in disguise. Wait. You didn't hear that? I'm not meant to say that. You didn't hear that. He's a Resistance fighter that happens to know Imperial codes. That's less believable, isn't it? Sorry. Sorry, Finn. I may have ruined your chances of impressment for Rey then. Because we all know you love her.
Yes, I see them.
And what's this meant to do?
We found the droid!
Oh, we got a droid fella! Hello! Bonk, 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 bonk. Are they playing? Ha ha! Hey. Wahoo! Let's destroy you. My headphones are slipping off. Lovely. Die. Oop, ba da ba doop. You can ride these things. Best game ever. Best game ever. Jump, you... Jump! Oh, not best game ever.
Can you get through there, BB-8?
BB-8, you better mind you can, else I'm going to murder you. Because you're the only small character I've got. Where's he coming? Where the heck? Yeah, that's a long passage. Hello! Die. Die! Woohoo! Yeah, you're dead. Bunk. Electrocute the socket thingy. Oh, what's that gonna do? Cause a massive nuclear explosion, yes. Oh, that'd be cool if it did. Wait. Let us get off the planet first, and then it would be cool if it did. Yeah. Run! So you're thin, I'm going. Don't need you. Finn, climb the ladder. We need you again. Finn! I sound so mental sometimes. In a good way. That was a pointless grapple. Couldn't you just grab it with your bloody hands? How is that even working? Oh. Shoot the target, Finn! Shoot the target! Shoot him while you're at it. Boom, boom. Ha! Best shooter in the galaxy! He is not Finn. It's me. Because I'm controlling Finn. Yeah? No? No. Oh. Nah. I'm so tired. Charge you! Jump, BB-8, jump!
Anything over yourself?
Yeah, it's called a control panel that I don't want to use. BB-8 is going on strike. He doesn't want to use any more control panels, so you're going to have to get along with yourself after that one. So, yeah. Whoa! You kill Finn number one! This is now Finn number two! Finn number two will kill Wrench and kill you all! And do a classic gun shoot. With his...
Don't fall in. Sinking sand.
Don't fall in, she says. What does she go and do? Falls in. Hiya! Huh. Oh, yeah.
Yes.
Voila!
You away.
Uh-huh. Huh. What's that gonna do? It's gonna cause a turret. Ha ha! Ha ha! You guys can't get past. Oh wait! Damn it! Hello. You guys shouldn't be relaxing on duty. You know, relaxation on duty does not exist in the Imperial Stormtrooper regiments. You get sacked for that. That's a sackable offence. I act like what I know talking about, but I really don't. That worked. Oh. Oi! 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 I was being nice to you earlier and all. What about punch him! Alright, don't punch him then. Just build the thing. And then hit, and then shoot him. That'll do. Okay, so we need the llama thingies. Open the gates, BB, open the gates. Other way. There we go. Well, that's pointless.
Does he want us to ride him?
Yeah.
Good idea, BB-8. Stay close.
I am hungry. I'm wildebeest. I'm hungry. Well, it's not a wildebeest, but... Oh, smash it! Oh. Smash it down! Hello! Crack Lego orbits and be smashed. Let's do this. God, this thing walks slow though.
That's the way out.
Do it, you dumb beast. I mean, you lovable beast. Don't kill me. Run. Run. There we go. Run, you slow people. Well.
What?
Oh, TIE Fighter's incoming. Woohoo! Ah! If they shoot at you, the whole point is to bloody run! Oh god, run, run, run! Ooh, ha! Yep, you missed, you're a loser. Face it.
Let go of me! Oh,
we gotta move!
How to run without me holding my hand!
Nah, you love it really, Ray. Ha! But, you stupid Imperial scum! How do you think you can make so much the son, the daughter of Luke Skywalker? Wait. Or it hasn't been confirmed yet, but I'm pretty sure she is. She can't be one of the main characters and not be someone of great importance. It's gotta be. They've gotta carry on the Skywalker tradition, really, don't they? Come on, they've gotta carry on the Skywalker tradition somehow. And I'm pretty sure Rey is going to be somehow like a daughter, maybe a cousin to Luke Skywalker. Something like that. I'm calling it. If I'm wrong, you don't get anything. If I'm right, I get £100. Times a million. Nah, I'm joking. Be nice. Definitely be nice. I can actually do YouTube full time then. And a bat. Yeah, I'd love to do this full time, but just don't. I haven't got a big enough channel to do it full time. That's the only thing. YouTube is fantastic if you can get it as a career. You just have to get really lucky though sometimes. Like, people think that these YouTubers have a massive secret.
Maybe there's a way over. We should check up there.
It's kind of a luck really game, YouTubers, because you either get lucky on it or you don't. Oh no. Didn't want to destroy that. But, in fairness to big YouTubers, they are good at what they do. Like PewDiePie, he's brilliant at what he does. Jack, he's brilliant at what he does. They're all brilliant at what they do. But, if they didn't have some form of luck, then they wouldn't be there. Because it's lucky if you get noticed or not. But, hey-ho. Right, you go over there. Ray, why'd you let it go? I didn't tell you. Well, I did, but shut up. Pull it. There we go. Right, now, Finn, what I want you to do is I want you to grab it. I want you to grab it. There we go, like that.
There's a way in up here, but it's blocked. Need a hand.
And how do you expect to do that, huh? Ray, can you climb? Aha. Uh-huh. Like this. Aha! BB-8, work your magic shares! There we go. That's BB-8's magic shares. He's brilliant at making ways up. There we go. Help me, Finn! Help me!
Put your back into it!
Oh. Put your back into it. Oh. Oh, you meant like that. Yep. Because you were involved.
That should deal with the wall, all right. Yes, whoa.
Yeah, you got that right, BB-8. Whoa!
Destroying everything.
Well, yeah, you're a girl. I thought. Oh no, they're not clones in the First Order, are they? Or are they? I can't remember. You need a wheel. Well, here we go. There's a wheel. Have a wheel. Have a wheel.
It's all right. The jumper's just through here.
God, that's the most annoying thing ever. What jumper? Oh, that jumper.
Cover us. We're putting up shields.
Oh no. Got a nice gun, haven't you? So have you.
There's no way around. We're gonna have to take them.
Oh, you got a blaster now, right? Why couldn't you get a blaster earlier? Die, stormtrooper scum! You're dead. You're dead. You're dead. Down. You're dead. You're dead. You're dead. And you're dead. And you're dead. You're dead.
Transport inbound.
Move.
It's got a blaster turret.
Move. 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 Move.
More of them.
Why am I doing that noise? That must be so annoying. Well, that's what I'm like. I sounded like Chewbacca then. Good reference. Die, you stupid stormtroopers. Nobody likes you. Apart from the entire Star Wars fan base. But nobody likes you.
They're coming over again.
Super Ray to the rescue! La 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 la. You're dead. La 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 la.
I will rain down destruction on you!
Will you?
Hey, what's
great.
That? I think they shot something off those storage cases.
Alright, let's get BB-8 in here. BB-8 go, BB-8 go, BB-8 go, go, go. Good boy. Good. Let's do that. Let's do that. And oop. Oh, we got a cannon. Oh, please say we get to control this. Please. Yes. Right then. Ha ha. Ha ha. You're paying us now. I missed. I didn't miss you though, did I? Huh? For you. Ha ha. Bye. Bye. Die, all you stupid people. Die. Ooh. No. Oh, I don't think I have to hack it again. Thank God. Oh! Did you see that shot?
Run!
What about that ship on our right?
That one's garbage!
What do you mean that's garbage? What's she talking about?
The garbage will do.
You just put. You call the Millennium Falcon garbage? Wow! They're nervous, some people. What? I think Rey would be a good person that's good at karate.
We can't take off with so many TIE fighters overhead.
Yeah, we can.
It's a pity that missile turret's out of commission.
We're gonna have to connect it up to the generator over there.
What's that?
Sifter droid. They're used for finding electronic scrap buried in the sand.
Lovely.
Which is what we need to get that turret working.
Can we control it then? Lovely. Thank you, Lego Mounds. Good girl.
Yes, that should do the job.
Good. Right, Ray, you build it because I don't trust Finn. There we go.
BB-8, can you access that panel?
And move it that way. And then we need to push it, I'm gonna guess. Push? Push? No? What am I trying to do? That? There you go. Ooh. Oh, you're dead, Sly Fighters. You are so dead. Oh, yes. Let's do this. Ha 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 ha. I meant to hit him. I meant to miss him. I meant to miss him as well. I am terrible at this. Ah, I meant to hit him. And him. And missed him. I'm hitting Millennium Falcon more than I'm hitting the TIE Fighters. This is not good. Sorry, Han Solo. Oh! Oh.
I'm hit!
I'm hit! I love that. I'm hit! Help me!
Yes!
Good one, Finn. A bit late, but... Are you still alive? Huh? Not now!
Over here.
Get in!
Gunner position is down there.
Get in it, then.
You ever fly this thing?
No! This ship hasn't flown in years!
Oh, lovely!
I can do this.
They're both at it. Yes, that actually, this does actually happen in the actual film. That doesn't. That happens. That doesn't. This does. That doesn't. That does. That's what you see in the trailer. Oh, here we go. Woohoo! I'm flying the Millennium Falcon again! Woohoo! Dad! Die! Ooh, ha la la, ooh la! Ooh la la la, ooh la! Ooh la la! Woohoo! Die! Woo! Die! Die! Oh, no, you don't. I'm an expert of dodging missiles. You're not an expert of dodging those, though. That was close.
There's too many of them. We'll never get through.
We'll always.
Maybe.
What do you mean, maybe? Oh, is this into the Star Destroyer? This is into. No, it's not. Not yet. Just ruined a bit then. It's annoying when you've seen the films because you know how it's gonna. This is actually free controller mode now then. It's not annoying. It's a good film, but you know how kind of how everything's gonna play out. Woohoo! Oh, there's some over here. Die! Finn, can you get better at shooting the gun, please? You're the one in charge of the gun. I'm flying, so shoot. Shoot, Finn! Do I have to do everything? God. I'm not very good at this flying thing, am I? That's your fault, not mine. Whoa!
Whoa! Where did you learn to shoot like that?
Stormtrooper Academy. Wait. Resistance Academy? Totally. From the Resistance, not Stormtrooper. Although that's a secret to BB-8, shut up!
Nice shot.
Die.
It's
there we go.
Out here.
Then find some more cover.
Okay, but remember you asked for it.
Into the Star Destroyer. Yes, we are. So shut up. Stop being a wimp.
They're still on us.
Ah! Oh! R2! BB even! Oh. Woohoo! For the best move that Ray ever done. Stalls the engine. So that Finn can get a shot on them. That is the best thing ever. Ooh, that was close. Ha ha.
BB-8 said the location of the resistance bases need to know. If I'm taking you there, I need to know.
You gotta tell us where your base is. between us, I'm not worth the resistance, okay? I'm just trying to get away from the First Order. But you tell us where the base is, I'll get you there first. Deal?
So where's your base? The Illenium system.
Yeah, the Illenium system, that's the one.
Yeah, totally. We definitely knew that. We weren't with the First Order originally. We definitely knew that.
I feel it again. The pull to the light. Supreme Leader senses it. Show me again the power of the darkness. And I will let nothing stand in our way. Show me, Grandfather.
Oh God, he's been interrupted. This is not good.
Sir, we were unable to acquire the droid on Jakku. It escaped capture aboard a stolen Corellian YT model freighter.
The droid stole a freighter?
Not exactly, sir. It had help.
FM-2187.
The two were accompanied by a girl.
I think we found the ultimate Darth Vader fanboy here, Mr. Kylo Ren.
What girl?
Level complete. Free play unlocked. Gold brick unlocked. 1 out of 3. Lovely. Here we go. We've got 334,280 coins altogether, and we... Oh, that was so close to True Jedi! None. Lovely. Millennium Falcon Microfighter! That's all. Oh, lovely. It's a bit more boring without the music, actually, isn't it? But I had to disable it because this is the music that was getting copyrighted and all, and it was just getting annoying that I kept getting emails from it, so... Tower Student, All Note Corn, Encore Plot, Encore Thug. Lovely. So that is going to do it for this episode of LEGO Star Wars The Force Awakens. If you enjoyed it, please hit that like button and that subscribe button. Hashtag become a gigabyte today. And remember, guys, keep your RAM high for more gaming experience. And I'll see you guys in the next video. I swear I'm not trying to death with people. I'm trying to get that level.